Hi, Killer Clan. Welcome to Bellefontaine, Ohio. We're here at Dawn's Downtown Diner. We're here to take on the Matilda Burger Challenge. It's got a stacked burger challenge with a huge side of fries. Grilled cheese on this thing. You know that that's delicious. So let's go inside Dawn's and check this thing out.
Thumbnail gold.
Killer Clan, so Don's brought out the Matilda challenge to me. This thing's massive. This thing's a beast. Grilled cheese, ham, burgers, and some healthy vegetables. And I've got some water. I'm gonna keep the calories down. I'm gonna give this thing a few minutes to cool down. I'm gonna get into it. So we gotta cool down here a few minutes. Still obviously blistering hot. You can see it. But we're gonna go ahead and get this thing started. 3, 2, 1. We're eating the Matilda. Can't go wrong with the grilled cheese. It's delicious.
More.
They put ice in here. Good thing I'm not lactose intolerant. I'm not claustrophobic, I'm not afraid of clowns. So much cheese. I think I'm going to get a milkshake out of this. I think you're like virtual.
Yeah, the double and a double bacon cheese and grilled onion.
It's one big brick. Look at that. This thing is blazing. You don't think you could have done this? They asked me when the last time I ate was. I said, about 2 hours ago, I did a pizza challenge. probably thinking, you asshole. Just remember, Andy boy, you can't say bitch on YouTube. I guess tomorrow, guys. Why would you want to add vegetables? I mean, I'll eat it.
Fiber, I guess.
And when I say calories in, calories out. It's delicious. Mayonnaise is better than vegan is. I can tell you that for a fact. Let me try it. I can't believe somebody else tried all this. Can I get one more Diet Coke with no ice in it, please? Delicious. All right, we got about 17 and a half in. We got four monster burger patties left. Call that boys that finish this up. Yes, it's I don't care, man. Mm-hmm.
fire hydrant in. I should make a mayor. So that's a challenge here at Don's. Took me about 25 minutes. El Casual. No hurry. It's a delicious challenge. Grilled cheeseburgers, ham, fries. You know how I feel about fries. But if you guys want to stop in here in Bellefontaine, Ohio, and give yourself a try, all their food looks delicious. I don't know if I would try this. This is $50 if you fail it. $60 if you fail it. So don't fail it. But you get an hour to eat this thing. It is big. It's massive. So anyways, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at TheKillerKennedy. And until next time, get yourself a giant burger challenge. Take it easy.